Hello everyone, today we are going to make our spider web sensory activity. So what we need is a basket, some the spider figurine and clothespin and some yarn. So first you can string the yarn back and forth to the hole on the basket. Now you can challenge yourself to fish